Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. Today's topic of our tutorial is creating custom blur transition for blog videos. In this tutorial, I will demonstrate a simple way to create an impressive blur transition using CapCut. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. I have imported some video clips and a solid white color image. Add a video to the timeline. I have split the video at 6 seconds and remove the second part. Add the white skin to the above video track and adjust the duration. Select the white skin and add the rectangle mask. Resize the mask. Set the width value to 10 and the height value to full screen. It should look like a white line. Change the position of the mask. Hide it completely on the left side. Select the white skin and keep the playhead at the starting point. Add the first keyframe to the mask position. Keep the playhead to the 5 second position. Add the second keyframe to the mask position. At the second keyframe position, change the X position of the mask and hide it completely on the right side. Select the video. Go to the Basic tab. Select Canvas Type Blur. The Canvas option is used to change the video background. There are 4 available blur options here. I have selected the first one. You can choose any one of them. But nothing changed here. To create a blurred background, you either need to reduce the video size or add a mask. Go to the mask and add the horizontal mask. Rotate the mask to 90 degrees. Change the position of the mask to the left side. Cover the entire screen. Keep the playhead at the starting point and add the first keyframe to the mask position. Forward the playhead to the 5 second position. Add the second keyframe to the mask position. At the second keyframe position, change the X position of the mask and hide it completely on the right side. If you play the video, it looks like this. Let's add more videos. If you want to add more videos, then select the white screen and the video and paste them at the end of the timeline. Drag the video to the main video track. Replace the video. To replace a video, simply drag a new one from the import tab and drop it onto the existing one. That's how you can add more videos. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this tutorial helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it, sharing it with friends, and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.